6:30 a.m. wake-up call.
Good morning. Hey, it's Julie. Just 1 second. So what's up? I think every morning I just want to get up and work hard because I want to get closer to my dream. Great victories don't come easy, but I think the biggest thing is, you know, you sacrifice your time. My family definitely knows the sacrifices. They know that my time is very limited, but they also know that my goals and dreams are so big as well, and they just want to be there to support me. Traveling the world is definitely a plus. You get a lot of mileage. So I got a lot of status on flights. And they get to learn about so many different cultures. And I get to travel with our team. And so we get to have a ton of laughs. But we are together a lot of the time. It's really cool to be able to say at the end of the journey that your hard work paid off. It's all those sore muscles, it's all those tears, it's all those individual runs that you're doing, it's all that teamwork and collective practices that you've been training and grinding through. I think it's the most rewarding thing to see it come to fruition of all that hard work that you gave that a lot of people didn't get to see behind the scenes.
I do my hair toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling? Hair toss.
Gotta go to work. Because if you want to win a World Cup, you don't get ready, you stay ready.
Yeah, slow, step into some new kicks.
Is there any more coffee?